I gotta get back to building this stinking boat. Okay, fellas, finally getting back to this boat. It has been a long slog. I started this, if you remember, back in December, and here it is May, and we're just now getting to it. Let's see this, December, January, February, March, April, May. That's like 5 months, or almost half a year later, and we're just now getting back to the boat build. So first of all, I wanna say thank you for all of you who have bought orders from me, orders from my website, orders from my eBay, orders from my Amazon page. All that goes towards help doing stuff like this. So we're now officially going to jump on this boat build because it really is something important to me to try to get this thing done before summer out. So we're gonna jump on it a little bit every day. I'm probably gonna go fishing tomorrow because I can't just stay in the house all day either. Taking all the wood out from the tarp, it's wood's perfectly preserved, nothing wrong with it. Didn't get wet or anything. There was one hole in the tarp, I think a chipmunk or a woodpecker or something got in it, but still no real damage to the wood. The wood's in perfect condition. Plenty of good wood to build with. So one thing is I'm changing the dimensions of the boat. I was gonna make this a 1642 boat. The bottom of the boat was gonna be 42 inches, but now I'm gonna reduce it to 36. Here's why. If I make the boat wider on the bottom, I'm gonna have to buy a longer shaft for my motor for it to work. Well, the problem with that is I just bought this new camera, this new microphone, a bunch of new lenses. I'm not gonna have the funds necessary to go upgrading the motor. The motor's working fine as it is. Well, we can build the boat as long as we want it, but keep it exactly the same width, which is 36 inches on the bottom. If we keep it that width, we'll just use the same motor. No need to change, right? And I don't wanna run faster anyway, because one of the problems I've always had with these cameras is vibration out there on the water. And I don't really want to run faster. In fact, you know, I'm going to try to build some kind of vibration here on here as the sun's finally coming out. We're totally blown on the highlights now. And just as I get it undone, that's when I start hearing thunder.